Hey, welcome back to your Caribou Data Science channel. Today is Monday, May the 24th, 2020. And you know the drill by now. You know it's time for our daily update. Before I do one thing here, screencast pasta. Let's move. Let's move these over to. Over to here. There. Okay. Where do we leave off now? That's right. We're going to do R. As is usually the case, I'll be coming back to that pasta sauce code a little later on today, hopefully. Let's see some. All right. Let's see. So let's close all our pack. Let's close everything here now. Do a restart. Come to packages. Update. Okay. We're just updating one package here. Let's go over to shell in that case. So we can just run this also. Updating the John Hopkins data. Right. Yeah. As you can see, I'm using Git to clone the repository or to update the GitHub repository. Now it's graphed in New York Times database. This contains the state and county level data, numbers, U.S. states and counties. Let's see. Now let's pull down the our world and data. Okay, and that package has finished installing. Let's go back over here to open up our database update scripts. I do have one favor to ask you today. That's that you click on that share button. Share the link to this video with your friends and your family. Now you can share it. It's very easy. Just copy and paste that link into Facebook, into Twitter, into an email, or even into a text. By all means, You know, share this video with your friends and family today. Okay, first up is, of course, the John Hopkins University code. To parse out the John, what this does, it parses out the John Hopkins numbers into daily numbers, daily cases and daily deaths. Because by default, John Hopkins numbers are cumulative totals. One down, two to go. And let's upload the New York Times data here then. Okay. Okay, our world in data, one down, two to go. I mean, two down, one to go. And lastly, but not in our world in data, which gives us our daily cases and deaths by country. Let's just check over here. Good. Okay, so our database is correctly updated. So this concludes part one of today's COVID-19 analysis. Now let's move on to the individual countries: Spain, Brazil, Spain, Israel, Ohio, Pakistan, and the U.S. and Sweden. Okay, back in just one moment with the first of those data reports.